Hi, my name is Monique and my channel is called Dutch Monique because I am from the Netherlands. And today it is time for the bi-weekly eyeshadow project. Something like that. Just eyeshadow project. Maybe you know this problem. You have several eyeshadow palettes and you always seem to grab the same one. Yes, I know. I do have that problem. I get overwhelmed. I love all my eyeshadow palettes, but I get overwhelmed and then I can't choose. So I am doing this project for myself. I am picking one eyeshadow palette and that will be the one that I will use for the next 14 days. So that's why it is my eyeshadow project. And this time I'm going to introduce you to a new eyeshadow palette for me. It is not new on the market because it is way back it was on the market, but for me it is new because it was a gift. Yes, I have lovely YouTube friends. Yes, and I am so pleased with them. And one of them, Tove is one of my YouTube friends. She sent me a Christmas gift. If you would like to see that video, I will link it up here. And she sent me this eyeshadow palette from Revolution. And it is a beautiful eyeshadow palette. I can't tell anything else because I do like the colors. I do like cool toned eyeshadow palettes. Although warm toned with beautiful colors I also like, but a cool toned eyeshadow palette, well, that does something to me. I'll show you the colors that we are working with the next 14 days. So yeah, I will swatch them for you, of course, and then I will make an eye look. So let's start. It is again a cold, dark gray day here in the Netherlands. I wanted to film this video yesterday, but yesterday we had snow. Yeah, not that it lay down, it melted right away on the ground, but we had snow, rain and hagel. I don't like January, no. I prefer the month March, April, May. Then it's getting warmer, and then of course June, July and August. That are my three favorite months. Okay, let's start. I will start at the top, of course. I'll start here and then I'll go like that. The first color is Autumn Spark. Let's see if I have enough space. This is Autumn. This is Spark. And do I have a tissue here? Yes, I thought I had it all here, but apparently I didn't. Next two colors, Conductive and Flare. Ooh, I like Conductive. Conductive and Flare. The light is not perfect because it is dark. Nectarine and Supernova. Nectarine and Supernova. And then the last color of this row is Gravity. Gravity. This is the first row. Second row. That are all, yeah. It's a strange formula. It feels creamy and it is a powder. Look how beautiful that is. That one and that one. These two are Glimmering and Quartz. Then the next two is Gilt and Steel. Gilt and Steel. And then we have Corrosion and Vault. Whoa. Corrosion and Vault. Let's see. And then the last row, we start with ash and coin. Beautiful, beautiful. Ash and coin. It's very light, those two. Then we have electric and ice. Ice, ice, baby. Dum, 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 dum. Hope you can see it. Then we have platinum alloy. Oh, I like alloy. Platinum and alloy. And the last color is charcoal. Oh, and it is charcoal. Wow, that is charcoal. Okay, well, this is the color story of the eyeshadow palette that I will be working with for the next 14 days. Well, let's wipe it all off my arm and then we start. Beautiful colors. So, okay, my arm is clean now. Well, let's start. I will bring you in a little bit closer. I have my brushes here. The brushes that I am using is... I have two new ones in the collection. Well, I have four new ones, but I have rougher brushes. This is 12 and 14. I don't know if I will use them, but I grabbed them. So, I will start with the Sigma Diffuse Grease, the A38. This is one of my favorite brushes. it's wonderful. Let me have a nip of my tea. And I will bring you in a little bit closer, so you can see what I am going to do. I will come in a little bit closer. Well, this will work. I will start with coin. I will start with coin. That's the color here underneath. And that will go in my... No, no. First I will start with autumn as a base. That one here. And I'll apply that all over the eye, just to set a base. And I will also do that with my other eye. Usually I only do one eye on camera and the second eye off, but we'll see how far we come. So, yes. How was your start of the new year? The year is 1 week old. And how is your start? Well, mine is good. I only had 3 days of working this week. So I am, well, I have worked very hard the last few weeks. I'm going to do flare in the grease. I said I was going to do coin, but I want to do flare. So yeah, I've worked very hard, and when it is the holidays, it's always it's always busy at work because the routine is different, and it is it's fun to work with the holidays. I like working on Christmas, but this year I was free with Christmas and I had to work on New Year's Day. Well, that was a thingy. Because, yeah, you do want to stay up. But the alarm, when it's 6 o'clock, it goes off. So it was a very short night. And then you have to be at work. You can't have an attitude when you are with your patients, because yes, you can't be grumpy because you slept too short. You have to be there for your people. So yeah, that was a challenge. I'm going to use to deepen up the outer corner with Spark. That one here, Spark. And I will use for that, I will use my Refer 12, because it's short and I want to test it, if it is a nice brush for what I want to do. Oh, grab my another mirror, that's easier. Okay, let's see if it is doing what I think it will do. Well, as you can see, I'll apply that in the corner and I will first I dip it and then I'll make upwards I move my brush upwards and then I'll blend it out in the crease. Yes, I do like that. It's a nice color. Second eye. And make circle movements. Because my skin here in the corner is very thin and quite, well, it moves. So I'll tap and then I don't how do you call that? Well, I tap. I don't swipe. That was the word I was looking for. I don't swipe. I just tap the color on here and then I'll swipe upwards and then I'll blend it out in the grease. The transition color I applied on my eyelid, not on my eyelid, I applied that above the grease. So, and this is another Refer, this is number 14. This is very nice because look how small this is. So I can get good in the little corners here. Because the skin is so movable, I have a lot of corners. Okay, yeah, like that. Okay, then I will go for a shimmer on my eyes and then I will take a color in the middle row. On the first half I will use Gilt, and that is this color here, and I'll apply that with my finger. And that will go on the here halfway. Oh, this is beautiful. Yes. Let's do the other eye. Wow, yes, that is beautiful. Okay, and then in the on the eyelid that is left, on the part that is left, I will use Glimmering. That's the first color here, and it looks white in the pen, but it has a pinky shift. Now it's white. Well, you see that when I apply that on the eye, that it is pink. See that? This I see it. It feels like a super shock from the formula of the middle row feels like Super Shock from Colourpop. Don't know if you are familiar with that, but this feels like it. Oh well. Okay. Like it, yes. Oh, that is interesting. That is interesting, yes. Okay, the lower lash line. Then I'm using my Refer 14. And I will go again in the color Spark, the color that I used in the outer V. And I will apply that underneath here. Yes. And another one. The other eye, so. Ah, I need to change that bandage. Now it's all dirty of the eyeshadow. I need to change that. If you're wondering what I have, well, I have teared my nail. That hurt, yes. I grabbed something and then there was a razor. I grabbed something in a box. I need to grab something in a box. It happened at work and there was a razor in that box and I grabbed for the bandage. And so my finger, my nail just went into the razor. So I have a tear in my nail. Well, and if there's something that I hate and that is very annoying, is a tear in your nail, because you stick, everything is, yeah, it's not nice. And so I applied a bandage on it so it can grow out. But it's been now for a week, 10 days maybe. I'm almost there, but it's not nice. But it's all dirty now of the eyeshadow, so I have to clean that. Okay, in the corner of my eyes, I will do electric, I think, or ice. Now I will do ice. By the look of it, it also has a pinky shift, so I think that will, yes, it's exactly what I thought it would be. Okay, and then I think I am ready. Do you like it? Okay, I will apply the rest of my makeup on my face and then I will be right back. I'm back, and this is how the look turned out. If you want to know everything that I've been using, I will write that down here under in the description box. There you can find everything that I have been using, if I'll remember it. Because the last time I said that I would do that and I didn't do that. Brain fog, really. I sometimes have really... Yes, brain fog. Yeah, it's a thingy. It's the H, we will say. Okay, well, my first thoughts about the eyeshadow palette. Well, I like it. I like the colors. I like the look that I have created. I think it is amazing. Don't know how long it will last on my eyes, but I did everything to make it last because I've used a base for the eyeshadow on my eyelids. So a primer, so it should be okay. And yeah, Revolution, yes, it is sometimes hit and miss, but this is a hit for me. So yeah, I like it. Well, Tove, you see, your gift is most appreciated, and I hope you like the look. I will bring you a little bit closer so you can see how it is. The shimmer in it is amazing. It is really nice. Okay, I hope you like this video. Please give me a big thumb up. And yeah, subscribe, of course, if you haven't done that already. I would really love that if you would subscribe to my channel. I hope to see you soon. Take care and be kind to each other. Bye! I completely forgot to say something. If you are curious about the other looks that I'm making with this eyeshadow palette, at the end of the period of time that I'm using this, I'll apply. I will post a few. I can't speak anymore. I will post a few pictures on my Instagram account. If you want to follow me there, so you can see which eye looks I create with this eyeshadow palette. My Instagram account is DutchMonique67. So if you're curious about the different looks that I made, follow me also on Instagram. Okay, and now I am really going away. Bye!